Pound them down.
Breathe a little lighter now that day's returning. Let's see. You need to hit them where it hurts. Inflict as much suffering as possible. Life itself means suffering in this forsaken world. That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. It burns brighter than the light. Ready to roll? The day is calling. That's a pyro sizzler right there. Just get to work on it. Make it frizzle. Crackle. Everything is at stake. Better hold on to that. The wire claw looks like it's strong enough to pull down a gate. But you just need to aim straight, shoot and pull, and the gate will come down. Anybody home? The Myriad Tribe act on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. They believe uniting the tribes is the only way to restore the peace. He was hoping it wouldn't end this way. There's no reason to fight instead of uniting. It would be fighting over nothing. He sees strength in you like no one else, but if fight is all you do, he can't stand by you. He recognizes the strength of a good argument and agrees it's for the best. He'll give up the fort to you. The rival Sifu is defeated, and the destiny of their tribe is in your hands. You are free to choose their fate, but not free from the consequences of your choice. He'll leave it up to you to decide the fate of the rival Sifu, but you either stay true to the cause or not loyal at all. He likes the way you think. Obedience is obtained by the fear of punishment. And with that, you're spinning your own fate, good or bad, never to be undone. Step by step, until all have given up their rights for the good of others. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of. He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen. Your Sifu is pleased. Your help sealed victory and the destiny of the rival tribe. But he's still eager to seal the fate of the world. It's just a matter of time before the tree will fall. Fate is never fair, and it loves the fearless. It's your duty to make one thing happen instead of another. What leads to what and what destroys what? You've grown so much stronger than when you first met. And now, the tribe relies on your strength to take on the remaining rivals. Your growth is the result of you working together, and staying with them all the way to the end will make you thrive when the new world begins. It's the Myriad Boomerang. can't waste your time watching the scenery. Everything seems so far away. Let's see. Says you need to hit them where it hurts, inflict as much suffering as possible, and make it clear your tribe is a... Triumph is always the culmination of many, many small victories.
Benelassi Taylor's Sumos.
They're eager to start the takeover now.
We are Wamto.
They'll follow your lead. Here's the first line of defense. That's a bomb lobber.